اللي انا غادي نفسي. اوكي تشابتر 11 فيرس 1
11 فيرس 1
يا يعني تولز اكو
kukholwa kukuqiniseka ngethimbo lesethembele kutho kube kwendiliseka ngethimbo lesingakathiboni
asesiqale kahle futhi before siyothandaza kukholwa
kukholwa kukuqiniseka ngethimbo lesethembele kutho
yes
kube neliseka ngethimbo lesingakathiboni
sithandazele futhi
babe wethu loyigcweleza
lithi lifulankulunkulu kukholwa kukuqiniseka ngetimvo lesethembele kuto tindoda khona asikathi boni mara metindo une unalesiqiniseko sekuthi lento lokholelwa kuyo noma ungakayiboni yona itowendeka uyakholwa ukuthi lento itowendeka noma ungakayiboni and basalwane uma uyifunza le sentence ulifunza ungekho kumoya ngoba bakhona bazolwane tonke indoda kaNkulunkulu le kube tonke indoda badenda bafuna kudenda bakumoya noma umuntu ayothenga ayothenga isuti ungena lapha esitolo rika mayanga ra baba baba athenga isuti le inemibala bala mibala bala noma igcokile ungamati kahle ukuthi ublue uze wathi make laba ngiyabadlopa ngoba lapha khala aphamba phambene ukhona umuntu athenga uthenga esitolo angene ashaya amathansi athatha indlela yokubusa mara vele bekafuna kuthenga ngoba akakayisebenzisa ingqondo nakela uvele wena nje moya so lesisikhas ngawo nasifunda libhla uNkulunkulu yebo simkhonda ngamoya mara kumele uqale uvisise lento loyifundzako uma bathi lapha zwane kukholwa kuqiniseka ngetimvo lesethembele kuto kuqiniseka ngetimvo lesethembele kuto ngalo magama kukholwa kahle hle uma sesikubeka ngelayman's term nasesibeka nje ngelimi nje lasemve kukholwa kahle kahle kuhlanga akathi bekuyavakala kukholwa kahle kahle kuhlanya kunaleli gama lebalisebenzisa kakhulu eclinic umntwana akatalwa bathi IQ leli gama la IQ limele intelligence quotient le intelligence quotient intelligence kuhlakanipha kodwa nokuthi lo muntu uekuthandakanani kuyokuhlakanipha bakubita ukuthi IQ so uma le IQ yalo mntwana ibelow 90 bathi akekho right kahle se uma ithi 90 to 109 u average noma ithi uthenda kahle so mara yaqala yathi 130 kube 120 to 140 so extremely wise lokho kuthi umuthi la uqhamuka sekaqanalizile ukuthi igqokeni malini yabo le ngqondo seyifast kakhulu kudlula lapho so yandring so kukholwa kahle kahle shothi sisuka sigulwe ingqondo ngoba sisuka sithembe timbo lena ufike ukubuka ngemehlo enyama angeke tivuke etendekile mara nokukholwa lento uyayithemba ukuthi yona into wende so sifuna ukufuzisana namhle kuseni ukuthi libandla laNkulunkulu uma lika understand indzaba yokukholwa kuba madinga ukuthi likholwe ngoba ali understand ngendlela yokukholwa listen laNkulunkulu Abraham wabantu omunye omukeleka ngokukholwa asesibuke Abraham ukuthi wahlanya wentaba lisibe kaNkulunkulu Abraham wathi uNkulunkulu kuye wena utobangilise wesive lesinyenti Abraham wahlala wangabini emntwana waze waguga lithi iBhayibheli sekagugile wathendela umusa ngokuthi anikele lenzabo yokunikela nayo iyangena ngokuthi anikele anikele le tigilo sentinsathu lebethi dlula ngasekhalakhe nakathi nikelela kwabangilapho bathi uphi isara umkakho bathi nawe ukukhona bathi phishe ngalesikhathi lo mnyaka lontabo utobe ugone umbala bahlele wahleka sarazwa ngoba lento le sara akasaboni malanga sara nemyeni wakhe abasahlangani sebathi ugugele likhedla lesara ukuthi bathihlaleni so manje bantu labangasahlangani bantu mani lelakasabone malanga ngokwesayensi uyomtholaphi umntwana ngoba akusana gcansi akusana lutho umake nje bathi mara uyoba nemntwana wabita kusimanje Abrahama aqale ke manje akholwe kusina noma ngabe bebangasahlangana nemkakhe noma ngabe umkakhe bekangasimake loya emalangeni baqale ke manje bende into leyo uzoyibuka uthi bekumele ngabe basendi lutho mara ngoba manje sekungenele element yekuhlanya ngokusebenzisa igama leyo uzosihlobisana kanye sekungena lokuhlanya kokukholwa benda into oAbraham nemkakhe lemakhehla angasayedi and ngokukholwa umntwana wabakhona sekekhona umntwana lithi iBhayibheli wafika kuNkulunkulu wazithatha lomntwana lolo uvele ngendlela lingamlimangalisako hamba uyombulala umbulale lemine Abraham yacabanga number 1 bekasathuzwe nje ukuthi Saba bene mntwana ngendlela lekavisiseni.
Yeah.
Number 2 sekuthiwa nomntwana akayobulawa ene lokhuluma lento leyo uye nomuntu obanika umntwana. Abraham wayibona ngoba uthi kuhlanya qobo ke lokho.
Yeah.
Wathi Abraham angenze ngimtshele nalomfazi ukuthi phela noNkulunkulu leka sinike nomntwana sokuthi niyalwa siye siyombulala ngoba kungumeza vele lento leyo. Yeah. Wavalelisa umntwana wathi siyabuya. Ngoba hlekhehle bazalwane siyekele nje ukulele iBhayibheli asiwazi ukuthi beke nje kube nguwe nawe indoda kube nguwe Abraham so ugugila kusendi lutho nawungumake iba nguwe Sara so ugugila kusendeke lutho mara ngokukholwa nigona umntwana nanimangala ukuthi simgone njani senimgonile kuthiwa thathani lo mntwana niyombulala yini lento leyo
Yeah.
Umsengahlani la ukulahleka ngoba nale kuyele into stendawo lathi asandowusendawo la ikholweni bazalwane kufuna ube ngathi uyahlanya ngikhumbula ngiyabalanga uNkulunkulu alethe lomnye umzalwane ashobe nesanda nelinyawo akagoli kuhamba akagoli kwenta lutho ngathemba ngase ngahlanya ngathi uyabona next week Sunday ungabuya ungahambi leli sonto siyalivala ngathemba ngase ngahlanya ngoba kukholwa kumele uthembe uze uhlanye Nasibuka laba khona kusonzela kimi basonze basimara mfundisi. Bongeke ukuthi inkosi itobona ngoba phela next week phela ngiyalo ngiyalo. Sunday ngiyalo ngiyalo manje angabuya solo ashaba phela phela isonto liyavala ukuthi liyavala vele. Ngoba le nto yokukhona ufuna ube ngathi uyaqhula. Umuntu usese kuma senses akho useyenda lento ngema senses. Ifana nabazalwane nale khathi sikumele sike enkonzweni yemnikelo. Kumele uma sesinikela ukuthi sinikele ngoba ngabe ngiyiphi inkonzo. Lo mnikelo ungawunikeli ngengqondo yokucabanga sinkwa. Nikela ngathi uyahlanya. Ngithathulisini nomunye baba ngeke musho singibani khona la sinikela ngamva kuphela bathe mfundisi ithini number ngathi number yisi so ngamva senifaka imali eso lapho ngabona nje kwenze njalo ngoba ngabona nomuntu sowuyekela manje kuba mbaba ethinte wahlanya wathi ngeke nginikelela uNkulunkulu ene uNkulunkulu akamuyekela umuntu lo njalo kukhona kumele ube ngathi uthi lento loyinto ngathi ngathi uzaphila kahle iBhayibheli lithi Abraham wayekela ukutshela umntwana ngoba ayisavakali.
Yeah.
Wathi siyabuya.
Yeah.
Wathatha umntwana. Umntwana ujwayele usidakhala njalo uma siyonikela kuNkulunkulu. Kuba nebibuli nemlilo bese kuba nale ndlela siyonikela ngayo.
Yeah.
Uthi umntwana noma bathi papa didn't let you call her. Akakheli ukukhohlwa into lesinikela ngayo.
Yeah.
Uthe papa Ngikhathe ukuthi umbeke yena ngosethamba ngikhuluma ngakhe mara umlilo ngiyawubona tinguni ngiyathibona mara kushoda into yokhohlwa into yinye pa imbo lesiyonikela ngayo elena kukhuluma njalo uma unguwe nje nyalo ibuka lokho umntwana sekabuda ze papa siphele ukubulala silwane lesinikela manyalo siyakhona siyonikela tinguni nathi umlilo nawo mara siyonikela ngani abuda wena imenduru ya babe na usani yako malahlaniswa kholwa yewathi lo babe uNkulunkulu utobonelela mara usho njalo nje engqondweni yakhe uvile ukuthi kuthiwa siyobulala wena mntwana nami sibulalela uNkulunkulu wathi uNkulunkulu uto wenza njani utobonelela imessage ayikasho ukuthi thatha umntwana uyena entsabeni nasifike entsabeni utobonelela imessage ithe thatha umntwana uyombulala akazange washo sibakadze ukuthi ngitobonelela uthi thatha umntwana uyombulala mara ngenxa yokukholwa awucabanga ukuthi sibakadze anemvisa buhlungale mdle uthi sibakadze utobonelela
oh Jesus
umuntu okholwa ngathi uyahlala iBhayibheli wabona ukuthi nala madoda lahamba nabadoda asuspect ukuthi ngathi usine something leke wenina wasi no bafowethu sengingasasala la mina nemfana sisayetula bamhlonipha ngoba emalangeni phela ngithi laba dinqebu uAbraham dinqebu uthele umsebenzi wokulekelela ababo so akumelanga disale kumele phambe naye kuyomlekelela kumele kube ngento lethi bamba umnikelo tiubasele umlilo tiunikele mara wathi uAbraham leti nqebu lokukholwa lenabo akusengafiki kuto adisale la mina nemfana siyakhuphuka lezi bhayibheli sebakhuphukile babe nohlanyabo ngekwekholwa wabasathi ngathi kuni wabasumlilo laphaya wona sewuthatha umntwana wambeka etulu angathi kusinese kambeka etulu kwalethi kuni lebekambasadona ukuthi umntwana utheni kodwa lezi bhayibheli wabambumukhwa hhayi ukuthi bekalinga kubulala ngoba umnakhe akakamtsheni babantu bekahamba nabo akakabatsheni nalomntwana akakamtsheni That is why but convinced that ukuthi bene bekangalingi bekenyinsambi yankulunkulu ngoba uyahlanya nokukholwa wathatha ukupha wasinela thi uyakugwaza savela sandla sasibakade sahamba sathi mangenane sengibonile ukuthi wenzanjani uyakhepha uyakholwa kholwa baze bale kuhlala
oh Jesus
Incwadi chapter 3 verse 5 asifundzeni. Incwadi chapter 3 verse 5. Proverbs chapter 3 verse 5. Hey, ngathi ungabhala abazalo ngoba. Hey, abantu lo ndosina sokuhleli. Uzwe ukuthi hayi man. Ngiyathi ngavuselela kukhulu kwami.
Oh Jesus. Verse 5.
Proverbs chapter 3 verse 5. Yes.
Themba simakade ngayo yonke inhliziyo yakho. Ube yami ekwadini kwakho.
Themba simakade ngayo yonke inhliziyo yakho ungayami ekwadini kwakho sibona umuntu okholwa wespeed lithi iBhayibheli bekunomfana lethiwa uDavide wadalwa ekhaya kubo wakhula uDavide ngekwelisiko lamaJuda abazalwane uma kunemntwana omfana lekaya kuyolusa ngekwelisiko lamaJuda babe nabomnakabo lomntwana bagibela entule entsabeni bahlale lapha emagqumeni entule entsabeni bahlale khona ngoba emandleni lamahle alapha entsafeni lapha endazi bona bahleli lapha entulu bagadze lomntwana kuthi kuthi dlisa kuphi letimvu baphinde ngoba bona basentu bakhona lokubuka babuke all around ukuthi kude intilwane leti ingodi leti ngeta titondla leti mfuyo leti luswa ngomfana babuka kuzintilwane tiphephile babuke nokuthi umfana uphephile lithi iBhayibheli bazalwane Davide waphuma wayekweluse ngakwesiko lamaJuda kumele kube nababe nabomfowabo entsabeni lithi livi laNkulunkulu waphakamisa amehlo akhe Davide wabhala emahubo wathi ngiphakamisela emehlo akhe entsabeni wabuda Davide wathi ulusito lwami luvelaphi waphendula Davide wathi ulusito lwami luvela kuJehova owadala izulu nomhlaba wayathi uphakamisela emehlo akhe entsabeni kungoba ngekwenjwayelelo yalapha kumaJuda uma alusa umfana babe nabobhuti kumele bahlale entule entsabeni manje yena nakaphaka uthi ngiwaphakamisile emehlo awabhekise entsabeni angibonanga babe angibonanga bhuti ngiyathanda ukuthi ngingedwa wadlule entsabeni Let's go, Pumbuga, Pipe, Wapumbuga, Collette, wherever.
Israel. Ngifuna munye lo ntovela tolwa nami. Basaba bonke wathuna David ukuthi akamikise kudla komnakawo. Nakafika uthola lo muntu lebambuka so uyabathuka, ubathuka kaNkulunkulu wabo. Wakhumbula David ngoba kubalulekile kusaza wale umathi uNkulunkulu wakho. Umathi kuwe, ungamathi kulabanye. Lendo yokuthi sinasithandaza sithi uNkulunkulu wa-Abrahama, uNkulunkulu wa-Isaac, uNkulunkulu wa-Jacob ayisirongi yona mara ayimsiki wena. uNkulunkulu wa-Abrahama ushiwo mntwana Abraham nebekacelela uba-Abraham. uNkulunkulu wa-Abraham ushiwo mleti sebenzi nebehamba na-Abraham leti bane sekunethu lenshiswayo. uNkulunkulu wa-Abraham ushiwo mlabo nebebacelela uba-Abraham. uNkulunkulu wa-Isaac ushiwo mlabo nebebasecelela uba-Isaac. uNkulunkulu wa-Jacobo ushiwo mlabo nebebasecelela uba-Jacobo. Wena kumele ubite uNkulunkulu wakho, ubite uNkulunkulu lele kwenzeke sinimo. Muswana uke wagula walala phansi. Muswana uke waba involved accident. Muswana abanye bazama ukumdumula. Kumbe bhuti wakho abanye bazama ukumdumula. Muswana abanye bazama ukugwaza. Muswana abanye bazama ukudlisa ipoison. Lo uNkulunkulu lo wakufikela lapho. Ulona usenkingeni kumele ubitelela. Njengami bazalwane. Abantu bami bandlule etilingweni etimatima nangithandaza ngithi uNkulunkulu lawavikela umntwanami bathi ntomhlanya ngiyakubita kulesimo. uNkulunkulu lawavikela umntwana ashutshwe mgezi ngiyakubita kulesimo. uNkulunkulu lawavikela umntwana aphunte emathambo ngoba ngimbonile asebenza abantu bami balimele. uNkulunkulu lawavikela mininde bazalwane ngilele ngitrayifa ngiyakubita uma ngisemathimeni. Hayi ngoba kurong kubita lo Abraham mara ngifuna kukhulisa kukholwa kwami. Ngibita lo ngimbone kimi.
Haleluya,
haleluya. Le nto leyisenze singakhoni noku exercise lokukholwa. Simbita lo owenza phimbo lekuseni kathi wena kakakwendeli futhi nakunye nakwendele bona manje nawuthandaza why mabha ungabithi kona ngoba nababe babita lobabone kwendela. Nawe bita uNkulunkulu lombone entatinto ku zizi iBhayibheli wavela David wathi likhala manje wasinayeyindoda ithi funa umuntu munye lengangalwa osidavid imajini mele bathi yewe futhi umuntu lowasozela wathi ayeningathi ukude emkhona mina bathi kokuqala nje ngithanda wena ukase ulwetini ngoba abakamuva akhuluma ne-TV takhe nemphela. Abakamuva akhuluma ne-TV takhe nemphubezi. Bathi kokuqala nje awukase ulwe TV. Kwesibili wena usesengumfanyana. Kwesithathu lo muntu lo ubulale masosha nemasosha. Wena ubulale ini? Wathi ngoba sengiyangibuda. Ngoba sengiyangibuda. Bengisehlane ngilusa. Bakhamunga ngiphubeza. Lo uNkulunkulu lo wempi ma-Israel wangiphemandla nokuthi mbambe ngiphubeze ngenzabule. Ngaphinda futhi ngizenyamalanga ngiyalusa. Bakhamunga ngiphele. Lo uNkulunkulu loyo waphinda wangiphemandla ngabulala ngiphele. Athi-ke manje Davide nalo mfilisti uyamuva ukuthi ukhotha yini? Ukhotha a personal encounter. Ukhotha a personal relationship naNkulunkulu. Ukhotha dipho letendeke kuye. Uthi loNkulunkulu longiphemandla mine okunqoba libhubezi nginqoba liphele. Uye lonto ngiphemandla okunqoba lomfilisti.
Haleluya.
Hayi ngoba Davide kaeva ukuthi uNkulunkulu ke wentani. Kodwa akamfuni lekhashana. Ungifuna nakuye. Into lesibenze mandla lasisetimeni. Sifunakhotha uNkulunkulu wabokhidi. Ungekho ngesikhathi sangidi. Sifunakhotha uNkulunkulu wabobanibani. Khotha noNkulunkulu wakho. Nasi Davide. Nalo mfilisti. Nolongakasoki. Uyabona.
Tatu Fana, but mix a Mosin Saula, let a figure Mosin Saula, Mosia Zemfan, Niawufa, who's going to Flaviola, Madamosiam, Azusi Demi, and Jenegos, Togaki, but a don't be Bagula, Bagula, knows when they're evil, Bagula,
who's trying?
What do you want to whisper with that, Bati? Bagula, what dog are they to see? Timba Tadegos, what's that one step? Well, those young students, hey, what's the last two steps? Well, those end your sins, what do you know? No, Tony, but no cool. You can have a cool and a demo. I'm not teaching. We have boom, but that's an experience along your mood. But twist a young. As he says, you're one of the king of the
wood. Okay,
that's my nigga.
Yeah,
what put myself?
Yeah,
hey, when I'll put me. What did I be doing again?
Yeah,
Kubuna was who said that I've never told you to see.
Yeah,
Kubuna was who said that I've never told you to talk. There would be a nasty malate. Listen, Pipe, not a sojano, Wakuna to see Washina, what was a call that would call that, not a feed, Lamena would see, Utu and Apolla, Utagi, and Porto, and how, Utu mean in the Nida Wuwe, Nakuwe by Israel, Wuwe.
Yeah.
bafana bakhuluma hlanga bathi awibambi kahle lephendeza asakhulumela ukulwelwa uNkulunkulu asakhulumela ukulwelwa uNkulunkulu sikhulumela ukuthi singamani esishe kulomlilo kunakuthi siphotha uyabona ke laba bebahlanyawo esingela laba abalimi bathembe uNkulunkulu bathi laba wena umsotomo usithembeni laphela hayi nanoma angahlala uNkulunkulu angasukume ezulwini nanoma angahlala angasukume ezulwini kodwa kona ukuthi siphawe siphawele wena never ufuna abantu nakuhlekiseni lekathi sathane umuphi lo uNkulunkulu yoto khipha etshwaleni.